In the coming decades, many countries came to explore the Americas. A whole lot of other stuff happened too. For example, in 1513, Spanish explorer Ponce de Leon discovered Florida while reportedly searching for a mythical fountain of youth. This fountain of youth was supposed to restore youth in all who drinks of its waters. This whole fountain of youth thing was never found, so instead old Ponce just planted a whole bunch of oranges. In the next 40 years, the Spanish sent the first cattle to North America. Chocolate was introduced to Spain. Oil was found in what is now known as Texas by Spanish explorer Luis de Moscoso. The French mainly explored present-day Canada for fur and fish. Spain colonized a lot of the West and some of South America for religious conversion and precious metals like gold. And in the process, they also released the first horses in America to breed in the wild. Them horses sure did have an easier time staying alive than us buffaloes, but I ain't hatin'.